Alright, so this is what it looks like when you pull the top off. You got a bracket that mounts on the back of the unit, a bracket that mounts on the wall so that you can hang it and unhang it real easy, power cables, an Ethernet cable, and some hardware. It also looks like it comes with a instruction manual that's written in English, so that's good. So far, so good.